here you were looking for a video, and then you stumble upon me with this random Carmelo Anthony headband on my head and a little knot thing. Yes, my name is A-Rashad, repping People of Culture or Poverty Gang. We have a Discord. Make sure you check it out. Make sure you follow me on Twitch.tv slash A-Rashad, all right? We talk about stuff on there. We holla at the ethos. Look at I edited that there. I did a good job. Yay, Zay. But basically, we got Blueface featuring NLE Choppa. Holy moly, official video featuring NLE Choppa. What? Why did you put that? Why was that put twice? Okay, I think that was a typo. We're going to pretend that didn't happen. And can someone explain to me why Blueface does not have a profile picture? It's just like the generic one that you get. I'm asking too many questions. But we need a delectable beat that'll go with this. What about 800 Empire? I didn't really process how I was going to wear this headphones on my head, so yeah, we're just gonna pretend this isn't occurring right now. Okay. Oh my goodness, did you hear that? I need to turn that up for me. He just hit a little ooh as he dropped it, and he did the Salt Bae. Do you call that guy Salt Bae? Is he Salt Bae? I don't know, man. That man makes food look worse. Look at that. Ah, LaMelo. That's like seven LaMelos. Holy moly, donut shop. Holy moly. Fody leave him like a donut. Holy moly. Pull up and shoot like Janot. Can't wear the rollie without the polo. Holy moly. Fody leave him like a donut. Holy moly. Pull up and shoot like Janot. Can't wear the rollie without the polo. Bro. Can't wear the rollie without the pole. Something we do have to talk about. If I see, first of all, there's M4s in the background of the shop. If I see damn Blueface making me a donut or any type of food, I know I'm getting the poorest of the poor quality. It's not gonna come out good. He's gonna half-ass that, man. He can be like, what you want? I'm like, yeah, I'll take a number 7. He be like, hold on, I'll be back right quick. Hey, welcome on to number 7. And then here comes Gerald. He's like,
Blueface, you know what comes on a number 7. You've been here for 3 years. You need to stop smoking that stuff. Stop smoking that stuff.
And then, yeah, basically, I don't even want the damn food no more.
Twin Glocks, same Zach and Cody. Party pooper just like
hey,
Mr. Mo.
Sweet life.
Do a mission in my sprinter van. Hop out, nigga, sprinting. Hit him in the back, rip through his stomach. Shoot the club up, ain't tell I was coming. This whole hit, and I ain't even had to punch it. Other 23 like
Chris Brown type me. Just in case. Ooh, this is the part of the video where I convince you to subscribe to A-Rashad Gaming. Have you ever wanted the most elegant People of Culture type videos like this? I'm better than y'all bums. It's time for me to leave y'all. Look at these stupid children. Stop saving people. You want to save lives? How about you save your own? You stabbed her, you idiot. And then you got shot. And now I have to use you as a little... Here you go. Keep playing with Shakespeare like he wasn't a work of freaking art. Like he ain't a work of art. Oh, and he's out. Eat his ass. Oh my God, I missed. Okay. Run around here. Real quick. This gun dude, he's a dick. Oh, I'm still alive! Oh, that's enough time to beat your ass! Got you, stupid. You don't know how to operate out of a pick and roll. Why are you playing this game? His mom got it for him. It's like, here, little Billy. And he's like, okay. That's why you should be a part of A-Rashad Gaming and follow me on twitch.tv/A-Rashad. And if you're feeling frisky, the Discord, we have a People of Culture section, all right? We talk about stuff at 3 in the morning. You were about to go to the hub and jack it? Well, guess what? No, come talk before you do.
Nigga try to jump in. Holy moly.
Moly.
Fody leave him like a dope. Holy moly. Pull up and shoot like Janot. Can't wear the rollie without the polo. Holy moly.
Oh, it's smoke perp.
Holy shit, Glock got a dick. I'ma piss on that bitch. Put my gun to his lip like he.
What? Hold on, what? One more time. Look at Big Sean over here. Navy have a little tacker. Oh my gosh, that is crazy. They even have the Weeknd over here. Yo, this video lit as hell.
Holy, holy,
Okay, yeah, I just wanted to make sure I heard that correctly. His Glock has a dick and he's gonna piss on that bitch. Now, in the perfect world, he's basically saying, you know, he's gonna kill everybody, you know. Urban black people talk. Am I right, Janet? Yeah. But R. Kelly type right there. I felt that, you know what I'm saying? You piss on a bitch. She's like, give me a golden shower. You're like, ooh, them daddy issues. Hitting the day, baby. Ah. Piss all over.
Come to his lip like he kissing that bitch. Hop up at his house, I ain't sending no diss. You childish. Little nigga, I'm a grown up. Put his dick in her mouth like a donut. If a nigga wants more, we gon' roll up. Make him bite the dust. Every time that I shoot, bitch, you know I'm not missing. Leave that boy dry like a pop.
Oh.
Fuck you up in the head, better keep your distance. Pull up and shoot like Andrew Wiggins.
Holy moly.
Like a dope, mo. Pull up and shoot like Janot. Can't wear the rolly without the polo. Holy moly. 40 leave him like a donut. Holy mo. Pull up and shoot like Janot. Janot. Can't wear the rolly without the polo.
Come on, Sean. Hey. Oh, little Mosey.
Can we get two
glazed donuts? It's in chocolate.
Glazed.
Glazed.
Yeah.
How do you spell glazed? G-L. All
right, I got it.
$5
for
a glazed donut.
$5?
It'd be real. It'd be, fake.
What are you doing?
Huh?
That's my $5.
Okay.
Why are you putting my $5 in your pocket? Did you see that?
Nigga, what pocket, cuz?
Right there, where your hand is.
Money is sir, hot pocket.
Let me speak to your manager.
Huh?
Let me speak to your manager.
Why the fuck you want to talk to my manager for?
You took my $5.
I'm gonna go put it in my gas.
Thanks, hon.
You ain't getting that shit back.
Let me talk to your manager.
I'm finna go put that shit in my Honda.
I'm finna go put that shit in my Honda, shorty. I noticed from seeing it off the, it was all over the, on Instagram and all that. I was sitting there dying laughing because this is just a perfect display of some crazy ass, stupid ass acting. You get someone $5 for a donut and then they just pocket it in your face. You know how mad you'd be? You already paid $5 for a donut and you got Lil Mosey and Big Sean back there acting like they can't contribute to the community. Sean talking about, yeah, life is power, but the power is life. And if you understand, you go under the sword, but you don't get cut with the knife, backstab him. And you like, yo, damn, Sean Bars.
I broke, you need to steal $5?
Yes. You dead broke, you need it back. Fuck out of here. What's wrong here? Fuck out.
My bad, excuse my big head ass cousin Day Day right here. My name is Craig. That'd be $5 more. Let me see that real quick.
You paid $5 more for him to take five more.
You got $5 too?
I robbed her ass.
Ah, executive producer WAC 100. Look at this little smooth music. Hey. I better not get copyrighted twice for this other music, damn it. Cash Money West. That's hard, though. I give it to him. You that broke, you need it back. Nobody. Blueface. Two Anna LE choppers on one track. Basically, they are the same person, just in different universes. Nobody. No Soul in the Universe. The title, feature NLE Chopper. Feature NLE Chopper. How'd you get two NLE Choppers? You that broke, you need $5? Yes. You that broke, you need it back. That's some wild stuff. Someone take your money and then ask if you that broke. Damn. 40 leave him like a donut. And so does the world. I don't know what that means. Which chain you want to wear? Blueface. All of them. Twin Glocks named Zach and Cody. This is a sweet lie. Yeah, this is actually, they both are entertaining people, man. So to have them both on the same track is really kind of dope because they literally, if they were just to do skits and all that, it would be, I would probably die laughing because they are that funny. Like, they're just wild, energetic people that really are self-aware. Especially Blueface, he's extremely self-aware. He understands, like, he makes a joke like, you know I have trouble finding a beat. He named his album Find the Beat. He's self-aware of what he's doing. He understands what he's doing. That's why he's like, yo, I'm here for the money. Because y'all aren't going to keep Blueface around for a long time. You're not. Let's be 100% real. So he might as well shine and get his while they can. Every hip-hop artist gets dropped off because it's all related to young culture. That's all it's related to, young culture. So when people are like, oh, why aren't they don't care about us. You don't care about them. You care about them while they hot. And then once they start slowing down, it's like, ah, it's trash to listen to them. They're not hot anymore. Even though they put out bangers for you for years. Crazy, right? Yeah, now I'm getting too self-aware. With that being said, if you want more like this, let me know in the comment section below. Zero shout out.